Last time I shared this recipe, Kylie Jenner liked it. Let's make perfect roast potatoes with a little bit of food science. I prefer Yukon Gold or red skin potatoes. Cut them up and put them in a pot of cold water with what looks like an obscene amount of salt. You're not actually gonna eat all that salt, but you're creating a diffusion gradient which will season the potatoes from the inside out. Boil them for about 10 or 15 minutes until they're tender. Then drain them and rough them up with a spoon. This increases the surface area to volume ratio, giving you more places to get crispy. Dump them out on a baking tray and drizzle with olive oil, Old Bay, garlic powder, paprika, black pepper, and some fresh rosemary. Finally, some Maldon salt. Roast at 450 Fahrenheit. When they look like this, turn off the oven, but let them sit in the hot oven for about 10 minutes. Finish with parsley or dill, and you have absolute perfection. Just immaculate with a steak.